These two are the ISO lat pulldown. It's going to be more of a lat exercise. On your sheet, you may see it may say supinated, pronated, or neutral. So supinated would be palms facing you. Pronated would be out, so you're taking a little bit of the bicep out. Then neutral, palms will be facing. The gray one here and the blue one here are the same. Now this is a dual, so you can press on the other side. So the levers tend to be a little bit heavier. The variance between weight is about 10 pounds each arm. So if you do 45 pounds on each side for the gray one, I would start with 35 pounds. Again, very simple to do. Grab the handles, you put the weight on each side. Again, write the weight down individually. So if you do 90 pounds, 45 on each side, just jot it down that way. But you're just pulling down, nice good squeeze, slow on the way up.